Outside Spartan Stadium, some kindling for tonight's bonfire and prep rally. They're getting ready. But before that, football, LCC and Botkins on the pitch. West Ohio Soccer League contest. Trojans looking to strike first in the first half. Scoreless, Nogan Grieve gets away a shot, but it's blocked by Ryan Recker. T-Birds on the attack now. Alberto Bassoni plays it outside. It's crossed in. Kutka gets ahead on it. Jimmy Kutka. But the Botkins keeper, Christian Hoskins, is there for the save. Other end now. Jacob Barnett possesses. Top of the 18, his shot rolls wide of the cage. Still scoreless, but Bassoni hopes to change that. The exchange student from Italy makes a couple of nice moves, shoots and scores. A very nice goal, and it gives the T-Birds a 1-0 lead. Later, Bassoni not done, attacking again, this time on the far side. Cuts it back, shoots. Nice save by Hoskins, but this one was all T-Birds. They take it 4-0.